Wait.
Wait.
Thank you. I totally... Hey, same goes for you. What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so...
What the...
There's still no update on the case.
Not yet. Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned with.
I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it!
Hey, you're cutting in line!
What do you want? We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this.
I know.
Guy.
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but... That dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that. What's wrong? You not feeling good?
He almost never eats well after all. Plus, I'm always stuck eating canned cat.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it!
Long.
Why are you all pissy?
Sorry. I had a run-in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But... the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression. I wonder if we're out of place here.
Hey, Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone. one with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
We had trouble earlier too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people too.
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people!
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before.
Well, that's true. You're under my tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
But that means we'll have to fight shadows again.
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage.
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
All right, it's settled. We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world.
Are you okay being our leader?
No objections here. I can't handle all that responsibility stuff.
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll allow it.
Well, should we decide on a name for our group? I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cool?
Ooh, I've got it! I want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the...
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about Tilefish?
Tile,
That's what I ate earlier.
Oh no, you idiot! You decide for us.
Not bad at all.
A good name. for a rookie.
We going with that?
Well, now that the name's set, who's our next target?
There are tons of rotten adults and all. Why not just stick to targeting big names? Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji. True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people. I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
So we need a bigwig we decide on unanimously. I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact. Now then, this is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves Organization. Oh no! Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.